you a couple of facts real quickly. Just real quickly, oil and gas, it takes 64 cents per megawatt of electricity is what the government subsidy is, the taxpayer subsidy to keep the industry working at 64 cents. For wind, it's 700 times that. For solar, it's 1,200 times that. Let's take production. Is this a free market equal level playing field between oil, gas, and solar and wind? Well, it takes 40,000 acres of windmills to create 1 megawatt of electricity. For the same amount, it takes 10,000 acres of solar. For the same amount, it takes 12.5 acres of natural gas. And every country that is industrialized on planet Earth is far cleaner and healthier than every non-industrialized country. The most pollution created, let's just take, for example, coal. Coal seems to be the most dirty, heinous thing that's presented in the media. The coal is supposed to be the dirty, as you always see the people black coming out of the ground. Do you realize if you choose between coal, wind, and solar, the cleanest to the environment, the less harmful to the environment of their raw material development is coal? Rare earth metals are used for wind and for solar. And rare earth metals are only developed in two countries, South Africa and China. And it's so polluting and harmful to the environment, no other nation on earth will allow it. And these are just some of the facts that people just need to consider when they understand they have dissuaded our young people and all ages from participating in this industry called oil and gas, which has made mankind safer, live longer, and better financially.